Alright, I'm calling it for this week. When we last left off, we reached a boss fight. A royal pain in the butt boss fight. We spent half an hour trying to beat it and couldn't, so we're gonna try again, starting fresh. Covered from Portland Virtual Gaming Expo, recharged, ready to go. But mostly recharged, I may have to change batteries in the middle of this fight, we'll see. The only reason why I did not stream last week is because I was getting ready to go to Portland Virtual Gaming Expo, which was a blast. There will be a video coming up on the YouTube channel in a week or so, with my thoughts on the convention. And they're doing a vlog style kind of thing. Look out for that. Yep, we got a lot of that last time.
Go! Now or never! Let's kill this thing!
Look! On his back!
Hey! He knows where you are! Now's our chance! Shoot his back!
So we start to see him.
Holy shit!
Pattern.
Whatever doesn't kill you, right?
Okay. on. Got it gone. Love you, but
God, not again.
Or that works too. Excuse me for a second.
Nope.
I just stand at the search director at the top of the sun. Well, not yet, but could have. Sorry about that. That would have been an amusing technical difficulty. Not. Walk on the wild side. Thank you.
No.
Damn! I had it! Okay. I got it this time, I think. I have the pattern figured out.
Look out!
Dark thing? No. Here we go, here it comes. Or not. Walk towards me, please. Thank you. No, why aren't you shooting? Again.
You gotta move!
That works.
Oh,
up for this lead. I forgot to self, I'm not expecting that. That pattern last time. Maybe just stick with a find a pattern and stick with it. Maybe.
Look out!
Oh my!
Go! Now or never! Let's kill this thing!
That's the plan. Dart throw or not?
Oh no!
Not just much damage they wanted. There it comes. Try to surmise. Walk towards me, please.
Oh God! Get up, get up, get up!
Come on. Let me just walk. Go like a little walk. Go for a little walk. Like that.
Watch it!
About an hour total.
We came here to make things better. I made them worse.
And you're sure what you saw is real?
It was real.
Okay, then maybe she'll, I don't know, I mean, help us somehow.
She would, if she could. But she's not my mother anymore.
Then who is she?
Their queen.
Come on, time to get out of here.
Okay. Woo! That was close.
If they've really got their queen, and Nas is right about what happens next, we need a new plan.
No, we need the old plan. We need the Hammer of Dawn.
Chapter as well. Like that.
Looks like you need a ride.
How'd you find us?
You think I'm gonna give you a one-of-a-kind piece of tech without the ability to track it to the center of the planet?
Yeah, fine. And speaking of one-of-a-kinds, help me hook up this skip.
You find what you're looking for?
Yeah. And now we need to kill it.
Is she, you know, all right?
Not really. But let me ask you something. How long would it take to get the Hammer of Dawn up and running?
Funny you should ask. The data drive you found months ago about the UIR?
Yeah?
Interesting stuff.
Interesting how?
You'll see. And lucky for us, I have an old UIR contact. Take us home, Sam.
Got it, sweet cheeks.
I think we can use the skiff later, I guess. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.